Great teammate. I tell you what people miss about him. He's got some toughness to him. You know, I think we make the mistake of, I know I did early in my career, as I roomed some Dominican players with the Venezuelan players, some of the Venezuelan players with the Mexican players, thinking that they spoke Spanish, and that was my fault. And because I asked later, I had Rafael Landestoy, I said, Buck, you can't put, you know, there's a certain clash there. So what I'm getting at is, you know, someone says he's a player from Asia. Well, there's such a difference between a Japanese player and a Taiwanese player and a Korean player. I mean, you know, it's really a poor reflection on us that we try to group, you know, it's like somebody from Texas is a lot different than somebody from New England, I think, I've heard. Or somebody, you know, from Canada as opposed to Buffalo. I don't know. I'm getting real deep here, but, you know, he's really, I don't want to say been Americanized, but he's comfortable in the environment and what's going on. His family is. His wife's expecting their second child. You know, he's in the outfield with me yesterday. I was talking to him about it, whether it's a boy or a girl or whatever. And, I mean, he's speaking better English than I do. He couldn't do that before.